I'm Charles Lim from NUS, National University of Singapore, and I work on quantum communication and encryption. Okay, quantum technologies is exciting because it changes the way how we process, store, and exchange information, potentially making it more secure than before. The problem that I'm trying to solve is actually long-term information security. Particularly, I try to come up with ways to, you know, protect information networks using quantum physics, relying on the various principles of quantum mechanics to protect, store, and exchange information in a secure fashion. So the research that I'm working on is largely interdisciplinary. It means that we have to bring together different people from different disciplines to work on a common problem. And because of that, it takes some time for people from different fields to understand the pros and cons of different disciplines. And I think that is the most difficult part for us when we're working on something as multidisciplinary like quantum engineering here. The approach towards this problem would be really to organize more seminars between different people, talk more often, adopt a highly collaborative mindset, and be more receptive and just, you know, be a bit more intent in listening to people when they talk about their solutions and, you know, enter this collaboration with an open heart. So the one thing that I wish everyone would know of quantum is that in the next couple of decades, we expect a feasible large-scale quantum computer that could solve a very interesting problem. But on the other hand, it could also pose problems to the current crypto systems. It can potentially threaten the system that we use these days to encrypt and secure communications over the internet. And to that, with quantum technology, we have a way to secure information also based on quantum, and that's one thing that I hope, in fact, to build for Singapore in the next 5 years. I knew I wanted to become a scientist when I was actually working on my young scientist badges in primary school. Those days when we were kids, we were collecting badges and doing various experiments just to score points. But you know, even though it was really simple experiments, I felt that it was something that I wanted to do for life.
Which badges did you take? I got the animal and the insect.
I think there's the zoo one, and there's a biology, and yeah, a few geography.